Squish. So these came from Amazon, and I think this was around, I think it was $15, $14.99. And yeah, let's cut it open. You can take it. I'm cutting it down here because it has my address on it, and I don't know that. So, this came from Amazon, and this is a 20 piece. Do not eat. Oh, these are a good package. Do not eat. Let me check that. These are from the, like, one or whatever. Huh. So the first one I pull out is this like little dog squishy.
I don't.
They come all in one bag, I think. So that's what this one looks like. I'm really cold. It was like snowing on there. That was cool. It's like a new little bread loaf. An ice cream cone. And I'm super fun. Let's see. Can they say that they're scented? Oh, they smell good. They smell better than the other. I got a little tiny mini. Oh, these are like mini squishies because they're all jumper or whatever. I think their sizes are like 2 to like 7 or something. And this is a mini panda bun. Oh, another one. There's three in here. They're different, but this one's like normal face. And, oh, these are two of the same ones. So they get a double. I didn't know that they could get doubles, but I don't really care. If I wanted to, I could give it to my friend or something. Then this one's a little cow. Then this one's a little bread. A pink bread. This, it's kind of like this one. I think it's at center, but it's really cool. Here's another ice cream cone. I have like a green one on there. This is a blue one. Oh, that's cute. A little tiny mini ice cream cone. That's a cute bit. This little panda, I guess. This one's super like hard, but it's a little cute. And this one, don't know what this is. Oh, okay. Well. Okay. Oh, this one's humongous. This one's adorable. I like this one. It's right in the bag. It's too big. It's like a emoji. With this chain. I don't know why that one just happened. Oh, here's the ball chain. It's a random ball chain. Fun. Okay, I got another one of these. Why are there so many doubles in this? Goodness. So I have another one of these ice cream cones. I got a peach. I wanted one of these. Bloom peach is not an iPhone because iPhones are like really expensive. A little egg squishy. Oh, that one's pretty slow. It's pretty soft. I like soft ones. This one's different. Oh, it's still coming up. I can't believe that. This one's stuck on the left of it. I think that, like when they just like get smushed into the side of them and like bunch of little hole right there. You know, like a hole. But yeah. Then I got some there. And a couple candies. Another bag. Another one. Thank you so many dollars. Okay, here are a bunch. bunch of little ball chain things. Oh, I bought this with my own money. Wondering. So this is what they are like. These the little ball chains that I like to call them. And there's one more. There's two of them. Thanks. And it's another one. So let me count and see how many I got. One, two, four, I found together. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yes, I did get 20. I did get two ice cream cones, two mini panda buns, and two buttons. But, I'll do a video about this on Amazon. I did get some dupes, but these. I guess these versions are kind of different. Like this one's darker than this one, but still, they're like basically the same thing. And then these little mini panda buns, they're the same. And these ones are the same. These little tiny. So that's pretty good. It was $15. They were pretty tiny, surprisingly. I thought they were going to be more like this size that I got my other 20 squishies I got, like they were like those. But I dropped a ball chain. It did come with a bunch of these little things. I think they're called cell phone charger for like ball chains or whatever. And let me just show one of them. So this one's like, looks like this. They're pretty high quality, I guess. Yeah. And I'm going to see. But thanks for watching, comment, like, and subscribe, and let me know if you've bought this before, and what's your favorite squishies. This one's definitely my favorite, definitely. And I think for Mickey Jane's still there, that was maybe going to go away, but other than that, it's pretty good. Bye, thank you for watching.